We begin with breaking news out of Portsmouth. That's where police are investigating a stabbing that left a man dead. It happened on Webster Avenue just after 1 p.m. Officers arrived to find a man suffering from life-threatening stab wounds. He died at the scene. No suspect information has been released at this time. Stick with us on air and online for those updates.